I'm Curtis91 and welcome back to my channel. Now, if this is your first time, then welcome. I hope you find something really useful on this channel that makes you want to come back or even makes you become a subscriber. And if you do become a subscriber, don't forget to hit that notification bell so you're updated every time I upload a new video. So, I've been doing this series, or I started this series called the Faux Hawk Series for Christmas, and I thought it would be some cute, like, Faux Hawk looking hairstyles. And the first hairstyle I did was this, the bun Faux Hawk, and I'll link the video somewhere up here and in the description. But you know, I just wanted to do this series so you know you can have some really cute, edgy hairstyles for the Christmas season. Or anytime you want to slay, you can have some cute hairstyles. And so if you want to see how my next look, which is called the Bubble Faux Hawk, turns out, then stay tuned. Okay, so in my last video, I showed you how I got to this point where I have these extensions attached, right? And so if you wanna see how I got to that step, how I got through that step, then you can go ahead and watch the first video. But right now, I'm gonna work on the front of my hair because I want like a little bit, something a little bit different for this hairstyle. And then I'm gonna put this back up how it was previously. All right, so I've attached the hair to the top, and this piece I'm just gonna pin to the side for the meantime. And then the first thing I want to do is bring that hair up here. And then I kind of want to just bring a little bit of the hair around that ponytail that I made previously with my actual hair, right? Now once I've done that, I'm going to take the rest of the hair and bring it over that ponytail. Like this.
Hair crown at the top of my head.